Mr. Moulton's Old English Bitter. We're not going to review it. We're going to chug it. It's a litre, so it's the 2021 Chug Challenge this year, issued by Thrash Metal Homebrew and BBQ, I think that's his name, because the Southern Ginger Softy decided not to do it this year, unless he does a chug, and then he's not that much of a softy, you know who I'm talking to. Putting it off somewhat. Bit different this year. I've already had about 3.5 pints, but I've had a break for well over half an hour because I've had to take the team out for a P&P. You probably just heard them, they're just having their supper. Right, so, timer. I can't do this fancy on the screen timer bit. Right. Let's not mess about, let's just do it. Prepared in the past by cycling home from work, but that was 3 years ago now, before lockdown was even thought about. Right, so we've actually possibly got a slightly deluxe litre there, because it's above the line, it's a litre to the line. Whatever, I ain't going to break any records. Sink's nearby, just in case. If I have to stop, I'll do an intermission and post a... Took 15 minutes to drink it. Right. Nice, still above the line. Right, I'm going to go for it in a second. Right, seconds. I think the best is about 12. I might be wrong. I knew I wasn't going to break any records. And the breathing halfway through had to be done, but slows it down. Right, so, there you go. Didn't hurt, that might have been the pre-alcohol anesthesia. Like and subscribe, see you next time, cheers, bye.
Wake up after night, sunshine was my face, sitting